Trying to live, trying to hope, trying to love, trying to cope. Life's a war that few of us survive. And some just trying to make it out alive. Hey lu semuanya. Materi pembelajaran kita kali ini adalah peserta didik belajar melakukan komunikasi lisan dan tulis dengan menyapa, berpamitan, berterima kasih, dan meminta maaf, serta menanggapinya sangat pendek dan sederhana. Kemampuan ini dapat meningkatkan kecerdasan sosial peserta didik, terutama menunjukkan kesantunan dan perhatian kepada orang lain, sehingga akan menjaga dan memperbaiki hubungan interpersonal dengan lingkungan sosialnya. Untuk strukturnya sendiri ada memulai dan menanggapi.
Dan untuk topik yang akan kita pelajari yaitu mengenai interaksi antara peserta didik di dalam dan di luar kelas yang melibatkan tindakan menyapa, berpamitan, berterima kasih, meminta maaf yang dapat menumbuhkan perilaku yang termuat di dalam kompetensi inti. Sedangkan untuk fungsi sosialnya yaitu menyapa, berpamitan, berterima kasih, meminta maaf, dan menanggapinya untuk menjaga hubungan interpersonal dengan guru dan teman. Yang terakhir adalah unsur kebahasaan, yaitu terkait ungkapan-ungkapan yang lazim digunakan dan ucapan, tekanan kata, intonasi, ejaan, tanda baca, dan tulisan. In this video, we will learn first to greet, second to take leave, third to say thank you, and fourth to say sorry.
Why we should greet people? In order to keep good personal relationship, greetings are vital to make that first good impression. We should be polite, respectful, and considerate to establish good relationship with your loved ones and set a positive tone for any conversation, wherever it is with your friends or family. We will do a drill to greet people in the morning, in the afternoon, and in the evening.
First, we will see a sign of time, morning, afternoon, or evening. Morning, 0 until 11 a.m. Afternoon, 11 a.m. until 5 p.m. Evening, 5 p.m. until 9 a.m. Night, 6 p.m. until 12 a.m. Difference between good night and good evening. Good evening, a greeting often used in the evening, after approximately 5 until 6 p.m. Good night, used the end of the day or evening when one leaves someone for the last time for the day or when one goes to bed.
We will learn how to greet our teachers, friends, and others when we meet them in the morning, in the afternoon, and in the evening. Good morning, City. How are you? Good morning, Mom. I'm fine. Thanks. Good morning, Lina. Good morning, Benny. How are you? Good morning, Lina. How are you? Good morning, Miss Rita. I'm fine. Thank you. Good afternoon, Mr. Ahmad. Good afternoon, City. Hello. Good morning, City. Hi. Good morning. How are you?
Good afternoon, sir. How are you? Good afternoon, Udin. I'm fine. Thanks. And you?
I'm fine too, sir. Thank you. Good evening, Dad. Are you tired?
Good evening, Benny.
Yes, I'm very tired. I want to take a bath and then have dinner.
Good evening, Mom. I feel tired and hungry.
Good evening, Edo.
Of course, you are. Take bath and then have your dinner.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. Adnan. How are you?
We are fine, thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are you?
Good evening.
Good.
Here, what we will do. First, we will stand carefully to our teacher in the statement of goodbye. Second, We will repeat the statement after the teacher. Then we will play the roles of the speaker in the picture.
Goodbye, Mom.
Bye, Edo. Take care. See you later. See you later. See you. Take care.
Good night. Have a nice dream. Good night, Dad. Have a nice dream too.
Good night, Mom. Good night, Dad. Good night, dear. See you tomorrow, guys.
See you. Take care. After rush. Bye. See you this afternoon.
See you later. Take care. Lina, I'm seeing Grandma now. She's not feeling well. There are cupcakes and some orange in the fridge for you and Dayu. Bye. See you soon.
Alright, everybody. I'll see you again tomorrow morning. Good night.
Good night, sir. See you tomorrow.
To say thank you. Thank you is a common expression of gratitude. To further demonstrate that you not only recognize that person's effort to help you out, but that you are also extremely grateful for his or her assistance.
Here what we will do. First, we will listen carefully to our teacher in the statement. Second, we will repeat the statement after the teacher. Then, we will play the roles of the speaker in the picture.
Mrs. Rita, thank you very much for the gift. I like it very much.
Good on you, Lina. I'm happy you like it. Good on you, Lina. I'm happy you like it.
Hey, kid. Go to sleep now. If you want, I can wake you up at 4. Thanks, Dad. Yes, wake me up at 4. Good night.
For the last one, we will learn how to say sorry. Saying it requires vulnerability to admit wrongdoing and the hurt that wrongdoing has inflicted on the person you are apologizing to. To be truly sorry means feeling regret or sorrow over an unfortunate situation and your role in it.
Here what we will do. First, we will listen carefully to our teacher in the statement. Second, we will repeat the statement after the teacher. Then, we will play the roles of the speaker in the picture.
Udin, I'm sorry I cannot come to the study group. I feel dizzy. No worry, Benny. Just go home and have a rest. Udin, I'm sorry I forgot to bring your sports shirt. That's okay, Benny. You can bring it tomorrow. I have another one.
From now on, I will always greet others when I meet them. Say goodbye when I leave them. Thanks to others for doing good to me. Say sorry when I make mistakes.